The association. We have lawn bowling, which is super fun. Hey. Arts and Crafts Center. There's tennis courts over to the left. There's another lawn bowling thing over there. Walking you back towards all the goodies back here. Okay, here's a wood shop. There's meeting rooms, Sun City Carvers. Nice little fountain area. Ceramics. And this is an entry to the pool, but I don't think that gate's open, so I'm gonna take you this way. Smells like a pool. This is an art studio. There's people in there right now doing all sorts of arty stuff. Art room. And here is the pool. There's nobody really out here today because it's not that warm. From where you guys though are, it's not that cold. Anyway, there's lots of little buildings, lots of places, lots of little things to do. Town hall meetings. Schedule. You can play horseshoes. Exercise room, spa room, wood shop, swimming, bridge club.
Fun.
All right, I'm gonna be this old. This is great. Oh. Meeting rooms. Walking back this way. Computer area. Trophy rooms. You're here right on the corner of Sun City and Mary McCall Boulevard. But it's just a nice little community with all sorts of fun little things to do. Are you thirsty? All right, so I'm parked halfway down the road, so I'm gonna go head on back there. You'll have this shortly.